results. I did on the Streamline Dance class on Friday, 1 o'clock this week, in the Love Week. So that's why I am in red. It goes like this. Step left to the side, rock back on right, recover on left, and a lock step forward with right. Lock step forward, half turn. Left is stepping forward, half turn. A quick rock forward with left, rock and. Step back on left while you're sweeping right. Step right back, sweeping left. Step left back, sweeping right. And a coaster step, coaster step. Lock step forward on left, step, lock step. Quarter and across, so right step forward, quarter and a crossover with right. Triple left, triple side. So left in place, right in place, step to the left. Same with right, right in place, left in place, step to the right. Now you're moving your hip to the left. Now you're moving to your right with a quarter turn over your left. Quarter and a sweep, coaster step with left. Coaster step, rock forward on right, rock. While you recover, you hit your right knee and you push your butt a little bit back so you have like a And now you're making a coaster step. It is one movement. Okay, now you're stepping left forward, half turn over your right, cross rock with left, rock, recover. And you start the dance all over again. No tacks, no restarts. Just with the counts. And 7, 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1. 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1 again. Okay, have fun, here we go.